How'd that sound?
Like music to my ears.
Yo, I gotta bounce.
T, we only practiced one song.
Well, you done one song, you done them all. See?
We need to talk. Look, we can't keep pretending like nothing happened.
What happened? Where was I? What are you talking about?
Homework. Let's go talk in the balcony.
Watch out, because last time y'all went out there, it got kind of freaky.
Wait. Freaky on my balcony? Where was I? Tell Mama to drop one.
So, what you want to talk about?
Trying to get you a gig.
Oh, great. So, how are you doing?
Not a bite. Yet. But as your manager?
Hold up. Where did you become my manager?
Well, I figured since I'm getting 10% of your salary, I should have a title.
Yeah, wacko.
But what you really need is your own show where the stars come to you.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Sure it can, and it will. You just have to believe in yourself. And do you trust me?
Hell no.
Well, I can live with that. Now look, you know people and I know people. I say we shoot a new talk show called Gary and Company and blow Leno and Letterman out the water.
I'd rather just shoot you and call it a day.
It's time for Gary.
Gary!
And Company.
What?
It's time for Gary.
Gary!
And you and me.
Sounded really awesome tonight.
That's only because you inspired me.
Well, that's because I was thinking of you.
Ooh, is it getting hot in her?
No, but it's getting corny up in her.
Girl, don't hate.
Ho! Hey, Mr. Coleman, I just want to say it's an honor and a privilege to have you here. A man of your stature, I mean of your caliber, in my presence.
Thank you, but I don't know why you're sucking up to me. I can't do a thing for you.
Yeah. I just wanted to let you know that I was a member of your fan club. Did you get my letter?
No.
Yeah, well, I wrote you and I said, what?
Hey, Nikki. I thought you were going to use your connections to get me some real TV studio time.
This is real. What do you think about the set?
It screams public access.
And isn't that what we're trying to access? The public?
Where's the director and the producer?
Hello.
God.
Oh, don't worry, girl. Now I got your back. I even got you your very own band and sidekick. And here comes the sidekick now.
Oh, goody.
Hi, Jerry.
It's Gary.
Fine. Look, since we're going to be working together, I wonder if you could say that famous line for me.
Hey, no offense, Kim, but I used to get paid to say that line.
I'll give you a dollar.
So, Andy, do you have any words of wisdom for all the independent sisters out there?
Yes, Gary.
Sisters, listen to me. If you're hungry, come on down to Andeas. If you're thirsty, come on down to Andeas. If you have a fine brother who's single, definitely tell him to come on down to Andeas and ask for me, Andel.
Okay, that was shameless. Let's give it up for Andel. Well, I was going to wait to the end of the show to do this, but something tells me this is the end. I want to thank my director and producer, Nikki Parker.
Yay, Nick!
Don't stop. No, don't stop.
Nikki's the reason I stand before you all today. While her intentions were good, nothing else was. But blame me. I was the one who bought into all her hype about me being a big star, and that's just not what I'm about. So, thank you for tuning in, but this is the first and last episode of Gary and Company.
As your manager, I won't rest till I get you a job. That was Spanglish.
Now, I did this.
All these former TV stars live in one roof under a beautiful Malibu beach house. Under?